Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which AB equals to 5.5 cm, angle A equals to 60 degree and AC equals to 5 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two sides. So first drawing here 5 cm. So this is 5 cm line segment, and drawing another 5.5 cm. So this is 5.5 cm line segment. Okay. So here this one AC line and this one AB line. So AC 5 cm, AB 5.5 cm. Okay. Now again we have to draw here the side AB equals to 5.5 cm here. So this is starting 0 and this is 5.5 cm line segment. So now taking here point A and here B, so AB 5.5 cm. Next drawing 60 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Okay, so again putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. So joining this, next I'm going to check with the help of protractor whether it is 60 degree angle or not. So here this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So angle A equals to 60 degree. Next taking the length AC equals to 5 cm with the help of compass by this way. So this is perfect. Now putting the compass on the point A and cut here. So now taking here point C and joining the side BC to get here the triangle ABC. So here AC equals to 5 cm. So therefore here triangle ABC is a triangle with the side AB equals to 5.5 cm, angle A equals to 60 degree and AC equals to 5 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.